flood emergency for the northern Philadelphia area. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a flash flood warning for northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, north central Gloucester County in southern New Jersey, central Burlington County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, eastern Delaware County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 7 p.m. At 2:55 p.m., law enforcement reported several water rescues were ongoing in northern Philadelphia. Widespread rainfall of 2 to 4 inches, with local amounts close to 5 inches, have occurred in the Philadelphia metro area. This is a dangerous situation. Flash flooding is already occurring. This replaces the previous flash flood warning in effect for the area. This is a flash flood emergency for northern Philadelphia. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Heavy rain producing flash flooding. Source, law enforcement. Impact, this is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Life-threatening flash flooding of low water crossings, small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses. Some locations that could experience flooding include Philadelphia, Camden, Gloucester City, Cherry Hill, Ben Salem, Evesham, Mount Laurel, Ewing, Norristown, Willingboro, Deptford, Voorhees, Medford, West Deptford, Lindenwold, Lansdale, West Norton, East Norton, Lumberton, and Florence. Protecting yourself from immediate threats to life and safety shall take priority. Whenever possible, as long as it does not cause greater harm, all COVID-19 protective action guidance should be followed. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation.